The life of an acrobat is like anybody else's. It's full of dreams. But the dreams of the acrobat are broken. Since childhood, her life has depended on only one thing: to jump or not to jump, to face her fears or to run away. The same is true for us. In the end, we all end up facing a giant leap. Today is the acrobat's 10th birthday. But she doesn't think about presents or playing with her friends. Now there's only one goal in her mind: to be the best. She dreams of a different life. She dreams of jumps which take her as far as possible. She feels that nothing and nobody can stop her. Now your dreams have vanished into the air. Your hopes are completely torn. Life makes no sense. But what if you could have another chance? What would have happened if you had decided not to be the acrobat? Thank you. Today is your 10th birthday. But you can only think of one thing. To forget your dreams and walk a different path. It doesn't matter who you could have been. It doesn't matter which path you might have chosen. Sooner or later, you will always end up facing the same thing. To jump or not to jump. And although your dreams are broken, you'll never quit being an acrobat. And you will never let your fears stop your feet.
Thank you.
jump or not to jump. It doesn't matter which path you might have chosen, because it's always the same thing. It's the only thing that's mattered since your childhood. The life of an acrobat is like anybody else's. In the end, we all end up facing a giant leap.